The story goes that Yasha Heifetz said to Rachmaninoff, "Why don't you write for violin? Why you write only for cello?" And according to Gregor Piatigorsky, Rachmaninoff said, "Why should I write for the violin when I have the cello?" We cellists are very proud of that. It's curious that the two greatest pianists of 100 years, Chopin and Rachmaninoff, both wrote for the cello, but did not write for the violin. Yeah.